Okay, I have all my war paint. We can start winning now. Bracelet. Check. Alabama t-shirt. Check. War paint. Check.
Recording me watching the game because it was just gonna be me screaming at the TV a whole lot because I don't know where our defense is right now. I've given up hope. It's not over until the end of the fourth quarter. Come on, Bama!
Field and now flushes out of there. Empty set for Jake Fromm from the 23. Looks right, goes right to the end zone. Did he catch it? He did. Touchdown. I think both teams' fans are in shock. Well, this extra point is good. With a minute.
For real, though.
Is why.
I'll lose my voice. My chest is red, blotchy from how hot and anxious I am. My war paint's all fucked up. But we're winning this bitch!
It'll be a three-man rush.
And it'll be Terry Godwin to the left. Riley Ridley.
And all the way.
And Hardman to the right.
And all the way back, it's Mac Wilson. He's the last player, the last defender, the middle linebacker.
And the last play of the game. Fromm's in trouble. Can he even get a pass away? Rhodes goes to the end zone. Jump ball. Incomplete. And Alabama has won.